Hey guys, it's Cobb. Today we are going to be looking at a fun little A minor lick. This one comes off of the website myguitarsolo.com. They call it Essential Lick Number 1. So yeah, here we go. I recommend using the fingering of pinky, middle, index on this, and then whenever you have a shift, you can use the index to shift down to that. You'll see it's probably the more convenient fingering as I show you the lick. So to start the lick, you're going to start with your pinky on the 12th fret of the E string, then your middle finger on the 10th fret of the E string, index on the 8th, down to the 7th. Then you'll put your pinky on the 10th fret of the B string, 8th, 6th, 5th with your index. Then you'll come down to the G, 7, 5 with your middle, 4 with your index. Then the next string, the D, 7, 5, 3 with your index, 7, 5, 3, shift down to the open. These notes comprise the main melody of the lick, and they are also straight 8th notes. So if your tempo was here at 80 beats per minute, it would sound like this. The next step is to add the pull-offs into this lick. A pull-off is where you hit a fretted note and pull your finger off. You can do it on a fret, with any finger, but in this case it's going to be pulling off to the open string every time. So the melody is going to be the same, and you're just adding in those pull-offs, so again it will be 12, 10, 8, 7, 10, 8, 6, 5, 7, 5, 4, 7, 5, 3, 7, 5, 3, 2, and then the open chord at the end. Again, taking this at 80 beats per minute, you're not playing 16th notes. You're still fretting the same 8th notes, but you're pulling off, and the pedal notes will create the 16th note effect. So here's the lick at various speeds. We're going to start with 60 beats per minute. Here it is at 100. Here it is at 150. Thank you. try it at 170. One more. Here's my attempt at 200 beats per minute. One more. So there you have it. That is my guitar solo's Essential Lick number one. This is where my practice with the metronome advice becomes less advice and more mandatory. Focus on playing each pull off without letting another string ring through. You want to hear. Other than that, take it as slow as you need to, and as always, have fun playing, and I will see you guys tomorrow.